Using this one house, we're gonna make four houses out of this. So what I want you to do is grab the back wall, and that's gonna be the only wall that we're gonna use to make our first house. Now the side walls are gonna be made from scribd styrene by Evergreen. And what you wanna do is just take one of the side walls and trace it out. Make two copies, make sure they're identical, and cut them out. There we already have three of our four walls already done. The rear wall has a little bit of problems. We have to take care of that first. The first thing we're gonna do is you'll see that there's like these posts. There's four posts sticking out. We need to cut those down. And then you'll see how the sides are, the sides kind of stick out a little bit, if, you know, and they're also edged. So we wanna cut that down. And then you're gonna use strip styrene and you're gonna make bracing. Now when it's all done, this is what it's gonna look like. It's a nice perfect rectangle. And it also has some strength to it, so whenever you mount your walls to the sides, you know, you get that nice square building. This is what four walls will look like. Now take a good look at the picture. Two of the walls are just from scribd styrene for the side walls, and the front is just basic sheet styrene, because there's really no point in using, you know, a whole expensive scribd styrene when you can use a cheaper flat styrene. No one's gonna see the front anyway. The next thing you wanna do is use that strip styrene to brace where the roof is gonna go. Cut four pieces to fit. And then for the roof, just simply use sheet styrene and, you know, just cut it to fit, give it a little bit of overhang on, you know, the front and back, you know, and the sides. And you can leave it as it is, or you can add what I'm gonna do in this next step. One of the things you can use for making the roof is sheet styrene in the form of HO scale brick. A company called Plastruct makes this and it comes out really, really nice. I've also seen people use sandpaper. If you use like some super glue and put sandpaper, that also gives that nice shingled roof. Then I prime everything, you know, with a dark gray, and you want to prime the inside too, because if you decide to light your building, you don't want it to shine through. So always prime the insides and outsides. Then paint it. I'm leaving the roof probably the same color as the primer. I added, you know, little, you know, gutters. And then the windows just simply, you know, pop into place. You could add a drop of glue from the inside, you know, to hold them there. And, you know, we just used that one kit, just one wall to make one house. We still have three other pieces left to make the other three houses. So that's it, a real easy way to make four houses out of one kit. And also these houses will look unique. They're not gonna look like you just got them right out of the box. They're not gonna look like everybody else's layouts. Make your houses unique, paint them all different colors. You'll position them just in the right way that you only model what you can see. Everything else, just use sheet styrene. Here's the link to my friend's hobby store. It's in Pennsylvania. It's a great store for saving money. He's a good guy too, so please check out his store. And any questions or comments, leave them on the YouTube channel. And subscribe if you're not already subscribed. It's DJ's Trains. Thanks so much. More videos coming soon because I'm busy in this garage. Bye-bye.